our business persona is Nolan Water, Delivery Director. He has his own personalized works on site in which an administrator created for him spaces and pages based on his business needs and work tasks. He populated his pages with tiles and UI cards surfacing data from different backend systems relevant for his role as a delivery director. He can, for example, go to the goal plans in success factors, change his goal status, as well as, for example, cascade goals to his team members. After editing and adjusting the goals, he can then easily go back to the work zone workspace. He now wants to check on purchases and he wants to create a new purchases contract. All he has to do is to go on the specific work page and then search for the tile linking to the specific application he needs to use. He can then create the contract, insert all the relevant informations, or he can save in preparation if he needs to add some more specific informations on a later stage in time. When he is done, he will just go back to the work zone workspace and he can check again on some specific info. He can also check on different projects on a different workspace. He has a general overview with UI cards as well as tiles linking to specific applications he might need. For example, he wants to check on the financial overview. He can go directly to the application. He can select the necessary category he wants to check on. Anna is a system administrator. As such, she can design custom pages and spaces. She goes to Content Manager. She selects the page she wants to update. She goes to the specific widget and she wants to add a tile. So she clicks on the tiles. She types the tile name she has been asked to add, purchase requisition items. She adds that. Now she wants to create one more widget to add two UI cards. This is very easy to do with the custom UI. She adds the cards that she needs and she saves the newly updated page. Now she needs to assign a specific role to the application she just created. So she goes to the roles. She clicks on the role she wants to update. She searches for the specific app she just added to the page. And all she has to do is to switch on the toggle button related to the specific app and save. So now the apps she added will be visible in the purchases page.